Sicily, Italy, November 12, 2023, where one of the volcanoes erupted again and resulted in emergency warning.
Commento. Abbiamo l'Etna che ha ripreso la sua attività di eruzione. Vedete?
Mount Etna is considered to be a safe volcano. Most eruption do not endanger those visiting or living in the area. Mount Etna lit up the sky over Sicily last night on 12 November after a quiet few months. One of the world's most active volcanoes, that is Etna, dramatic displays are rarely out of the headlines for long. After a morning of intense degassing and a drastic increase in volcanic tremor, Mount Etna gives signs of maximum agitation starting from 2 p.m. After a morning of intense degassing and a drastic increase in volcanic tremor, Mount Etna gives signs of maximum agitation starting from 3 p.m. 2 hours later, the new paroxysm began, which is still ongoing in these hours and which will also follow in the next few days if it lasts. Most of the time, Etna's explosions are classed as low-level volcanic activity. This includes ash plume, lava fountaining, and strombolian explosions, mild blasts of magma which are not less dramatic to observe. Italy's National Institute of Geophysics and Volcanology said that the height of last night's eruptive column is estimated to be among 4,500 meters above sea level. Year 2023 was a poor year for volcanic events, but the few eruptions were also very intense and surprising. The spring paroxysm under the cloud surprised everyone. The August eruption caught everyone off guard without any instrumental warning. And on the afternoon of November 12, here is the third event of the year. In August, Catania Airport was forced to close temporarily and driving restrictions were put in place following an eruption that spewed ash over the surrounding area. But there's no sign that international travel to the Italian island is disrupted on this occasion, despite the awe-inspiring photos of boiling smoke and bright red lava.